Hello, my soccer universe. It's amazing what 2 days of sleeping can do for you. 2 days of sleeping and watching soccer, although Wednesday evening didn't watch much. As you can see from my video, it's very thin on highlights, but at least yesterday I could watch the Europa League, but that's not what we're here to talk about, because that's what we will talk in the next video, which will take probably a lot more time until it posts. Now, my wife actually asked me, because I was saying, yeah, I will be lying on the couch for the rest of the weekend. And she said, what's there to watch? And I said, I actually don't know. I have to look into that. So let's get this video. I was more thinking of, yeah, I'll be tired and still needing to recover. So yeah, let's go into it. Again, league by league, we start in Spain. And I have to say, Spain features probably two of the most interesting games this weekend. That is Saturday, 4 o'clock, Real Sociedad, Barcelona. Really looking forward to that one. And on Sunday, the late game between Valencia and Real Madrid. That could also be a very interesting one. Just looking over it, we also have Atletico Madrid against Osasuna and Sevilla Villarreal. You know, I mean, there is some interesting stuff surely in there. In the Premier League, I have to say I'm a little bit more disappointed. We have Liverpool-Watford as the early game, but you know, it's first against last. So not really interesting. I'm also not happy with the late game, Southampton-West Ham, honestly. No. Saturday, there's really nothing. On Sunday, Manchester United, Everton is at least a big name matchup. I think the biggest one is Arsenal, Manchester City. I expect a massacre, hopefully, something like that. No, I don't hope that Arsenal loses badly. I just don't see anything, but hopefully it was more for goals. But yeah, I think I won't be watching much of the Premier League. This weekend, I will probably leave it to highlights. I think a similar story I can say about the Bundesliga. I've been watching Premier League and Bundesliga a lot lately, but this weekend, Bayern Bremen used to be a biggie. Mainz Dortmund, Düsseldorf Leipzig is also not all that great. And I think the most interesting was Wolfsburg Gladbach, and that's only because that's the former last coach against the former Salzburg coach. Glasner against Rose, and Schalke Frankfurt sounds like a classic Bundesliga duel. Most likely I won't see any of these either. Let's see how it goes. Serie A though, there I think is, you know, I'm a Serie A maniac. Napoli Parma, I'm interested about what Gattuso will do on Saturday, so that seems to be one that I am looking forward to. Bologna Atalanta sounds intriguing to me, but I will be of course watching Milan against Sassuolo, although Juve Udinese could also be interesting. Roma Spal should be one-sided. Fiorentina Inter, potential trap game for Inter. But not quite the way Fiorentina is playing. And I'm varying Cagliari because I think the biggest game is on Monday. Cagliari-Lazio, that's fourth against third. That could be a really, really, really good game. That is probably the one I'm looking forward most from Italy. After the two Spanish matchups that I told you, that's probably the most intriguing one. France also, Saint-Étienne PSG. Lyon-Rennes, you know, nothing really standing out. Metz, Marseille, if you're a Marseille fan, that's there for you. Angers, Monaco, I don't know. France is to me too too all over the place. Interesting ones. We have not looked at Portugal for a long time, but I think Boavista Benfica on Friday, at least that's something where maybe Boavista could help their city rivals, which I don't think. And then, yeah, the city rivals, Belenenses, could help Benfica. Other than that, yeah, Famalicão against Tondela, but Famalicão is dropping off. So, yeah, I think there's nothing that huge in Portugal either. In Russia, we have two interesting ones. I think there's a classic Moscow duel between Dynamo and Spartak, although both are not that high in the table. But then there's also Zenit against Lok Moscow, the two Champions League teams both crashing out. But, you know, that's something that could be of interest if you like Russian soccer. I personally have never seen the Russian league. Sometimes I wish I would see it because I think it could be interesting. Big one in the Netherlands though, Sunday. Alkmaar against Ajax, and as a snack, so there's a second against first, there's also a classic one between Feyenoord and PSV. So if in doubt, there are two really good games in the Dutch league, and Herenveen against Willem II is also, I think, something that could be of interest. So the Dutch League dishing up the goods this weekend. And with a win, Alkmaar could draw level with Ajax. And given that Ajax is kind of had a so-and-so week, doesn't seem impossible. But Alkmaar got completely wiped by United. But again, they were probably focusing on Ajax. Also interesting, I have to say, is what's happening in the Ukraine, because all the top four are playing against Azoria, Shakhtar, and Desna, Dynamo, Kiev. But, you know, if you look at the table, Shakhtar and Dynamo are so much ahead of the rest. So it's kind of so and so. In Austria, also nothing really interesting. The traditional duel is Lask against Sturm. That's the last one that I will be watching, that one. Austria against Wolfsburg is in so far interesting because Austria is coached by last year's Wolfsburg coach, who was quite successful there. It's not so successful in Austria, although he has the backing of the board at the moment. But I have to say, Hartberg Salzburg, I'm too, yeah, this is first against sixth, but yeah, it's not. Although it's probably the second best game if you look at the table in this weekend. And yeah, I think that concludes what I found interesting games this week. I will be watching La Liga and Serie A with a little bit of Austria sprinkled in, and probably, if I can find them, the Dutch games, because I think they sound really, really interesting. Let me know what you'll be watching. Give me a thumbs up if you enjoyed this video and found it informative. Subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos like these, and I will talk to you soon. Bye. Hey there. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, here are some videos and playlists that would be of interest to you too. Also, please consider subscribing to my channel, as it will keep you updated with all things that are rotating in my soccer universe. With that, I wish you a wonderful day. Bye.